top 10 video game consoles. Then Sega Mega Drive, 16-bit power on. Nine. Kinect. It's like Wii, but better. Play 7. Sega Mega Drive 2, the worst 32-bit console that had extensive graphics. It has turbo pad. I mean pad with turbo put. 6. Atari 60, wow. Looks like a fucking bread making machine to me. Sold so well, so I don't. Nobody ever plays it. 5. Dreamcast was the worst 60. I mean, well, it was the worst quad-core processor machine, and also it looks pretty much like Xbox 360, except that the pad has a weird hole on it. Because it kind of minims as the weight. I don't know. Wow. Dictionary and soul, I'm borrowing a love song from the birth.